I want to be able to shop sustainably. Climate change, deforestation, rising sea levels, it's all over the news. And I feel bad that I'm not doing anything to make things better. I want to do my part to save the planet. But where do I even begin?
I think we could have more customers than we currently do. Sustainably minded shoppers just aren't aware of the sustainable options in their neighborhood, within the budgets they can afford, that have the products they're trying to find.
At EcoHome, we hear both the needs of the businesses and the consumers. Our goal is to make sustainable shopping more accessible.
The way we do this is simple. EcoGo organizes eco-friendly stores and products into user-friendly, dynamic listings that can be sorted by price range, location, and product type. Users can also upload comments and ratings of these listings so that fellow eco-conscious shoppers have an idea of the product prior to purchase. There's also a map function, which serves as a visual aid for those looking for nearby eco-friendly stores.
To generate revenue, we plan to sell marketing subscriptions to eco-friendly businesses. And for a fixed cost of just $15 a month, they can get all of these benefits. Through social media, direct marketing, and various events, we have been able to confirm over 20 partnerships and are in touch with many more eco-friendly businesses across Hong Kong.
During live user testing of our prototype, we received overwhelmingly positive feedback from consumers and businesses, with 85% expressing eagerness to use our platform. Take Kiki, for example. She loves how easy it is to find sustainable stores using EcoGo. Why? Whereas our competitors flood their users with irrelevant and unreliable information, we address their needs by providing verified listings and accurate filtering, making their experience as simple as possible. As seen in the chart, there's truly nothing that offers what we provide.
Our growth plan involves three main phases: platform building, shipping, and expansion. During platform building, we will grow our user base and build relationships with businesses. Once we accumulate 200,000 unique monthly users and 200 business partners, we will introduce a sustainable delivery system to our platform. This brings in a new revenue stream: commission through online transactions. After we get 150 eco-friendly stores in Hong Kong involved in our delivery system, we will expand internationally to places like Singapore and South Korea.
This is our projected financial plan. As you can see, most of our revenue early on will come from our subscriptions. In 2024, however, we will launch our delivery service, which will cause rapid growth.
I support EcoGo.
I support EcoGo.
I support EcoGo.
We support EcoGo. Sustainability made easy.